we work with anybody and form coalition with anybody that has revolution on their mind. We might not be back. I might be in jail. I might be anywhere. But when I leave, you can remember I said with the last words on my lips that I am a revolutionary.
But 100 years later, the Negro still is not free.
We want freedom by any means necessary. We want justice by any means necessary.
This is a revolution of God. This time that we're living in, the greatest time on earth, revolution. Spiritual and biblical revolution. All these lives will be shut down in earth.
Strong in the Lord, of his life, his word, his word, his word.